Hello and happy Friday, everybody. Welcome to my YouTube channel and a long-awaited update. It's been forever and a day, but friends, we're going to do like how I do back in the day. I'm approaching 11 months, my friends, and this is 11 months of work so far. I have many more months to go. So that being said, we're going to do like I do, play some music, and then we'll talk about it later. All right, guys, so I hope you enjoy the video, and I hope you hang on. It's probably going to be quite lengthy, but if you subscribe, you could always go back to it because it takes you back to where you left off. So let's go ahead and get this going. All right, so I'm going to cue the music and absorb that for a moment. Thanks for coming by, guys. Yeah, I'm kind of dramatic, you know. I'm going to try to be somewhat graceful for you guys, okay? All right, guys. Sorry for the dramatics, and I hope I didn't shake too much, but we're going to continue on here because I'm going to dissect the roof and we're going to check out the inside. Let me get you positioned over here. I really didn't think this out too much, did I, guys? Hope you guys like that part. This is the backside from Han Solo's alcove. So that's what Han Solo would see looking into the cantina. So as you've seen from my Facebook post, I got the bar details ready to go. I want to be working on those. So the backside here are the backside of the alcoves here, guys. Kind of awkward getting in there. That's why photos will be better, but the whole thing does break apart so I can get even closer because these alcoves come out this way. So the wall would be there. Okay. Here's the upper part with the cross section of the alcoves. These roof panels remove as well, my friends. All right. And then this part comes up as well. Exposing the pipe system. As if a couple lights in the alcove went out, and of course one light went out back there. I really did not plan this out, but you know what, I hope you guys like it and you can see what's going on. I don't have everything in because I got really excited that the bar components came and I just slapped this together. Shame on me, but anyhow. Thank you. These are the pipes that will go on top. They're not permanent, but they will be, just like the other side. Just haven't gotten to those, making them permanent yet. So, got some angles right there, you know, when Luke's standing right over there. Yeah, so I'll be working on the bar dispenser, you know, for all the drinks and whatever methane gas they want to inhale and whatever they're vaping these days. So hope you guys check out those updates, mostly on my Facebook. And once in a great while, I'll do a video update here on my YouTube channel or a tutorial. So anyhow, hope you guys liked the video. Sorry it was kind of sloppy. I didn't think it through, but wanted to show you some of the lighting detail in here. And I think you got the idea. Still have to make a lot of the tables and the chairs, of course, but we'll just take it from there, okay? All right. Let's get this baby put back together. Sorry, I'm just trying to put you on the tripod. This tripod sucks really bad, guys. Alright guys, so I got it together. Of course I didn't make sure it was like perfectly plumb straight because I didn't want this to drag on forever, so. So as you can see, the whole thing does break apart. There are approximately 37 to 40 different pieces. 3/4 of them are lit up individually so they can be separated so I can make different scenes and different, what is it that you say? Better photo ops, you know. I hope you like the hanger. Guys, yeah, see what I mean? I can, if I wanted to, I could remove this wall, and this is the alcove that exposes hemdazons. As you can see, the lights on the wall there are out, like Like I said, I didn't plan it. We'll have some pipes coming through the ceiling here. So they'll be layered with some rocks and a combination of pipes and wires. I want to cover every inch of something that was natural that happened or that was built around the cantina itself. So that exposes one area. Depending on the photos I want to take, you know, I wish I had a small laparoscopic camera to really get in there, but thank goodness it does come apart. So over the next probably month, I'll be working on the inside bar, doing the bar spigots and everything. So I hope you guys come back and check out those updates. I still love my droid detector so much. All right. Well, I think that's a pretty long video. It's just going about 20 minutes, so I want to keep it low. You guys have an awesome day. Thank you for coming by. Please subscribe, like, comment, share, and make sure you follow me on Facebook, okay, guys? You have a great weekend, and thanks so much for your support. Yeah, we're going on 11 months, so, wow, let's see what the next few months got in store for this baby, okay? Still lots of work to do, guys, so thanks a lot for hanging out and everything, all right? I love you. You be well. You be kind. And may the force be with you.